My name is Peter Veldenburg. I'm a Dutch-born Canadian, and I'm helping the Canadian war cemeteries in the Netherlands to obtain pictures and biographical information of the soldiers that are buried there. One of the soldiers is Lance Corporal Frank Edward McGovern. He was killed on the February 26, 1945 in the battle around Keppel, which is just over the border with the Netherlands. He served with the North Shore New Brunswick Regiment, and that regiment lost 28 men during the Battle of Keppel. His niece, Brenda Graves, is also looking for a picture of him, and we would appreciate it if you could help her in her quest to get a picture.
My name is Brenda Graves. I'm asking if anybody would have any information. My uncle Frank, who was born in Chipman, New Brunswick, 1925, registered with the North Shore Regiment. He went to Europe, obviously. He was killed in action in February of 1945 in the Battle of Keppel, which was in Germany, just a short distance from the Netherlands border. His parents were very poor, so there were never any official photographs of my Uncle Frank. And his younger brother, who was a year old when he died, never even saw a picture of Frank. And I'm wondering if anybody would have any pictures of Frank. I'm hoping somebody somewhere will have pictures or interesting anecdotes about him. As I said, he was with the North Shore Regiment. His parents were Hugh and Wilma McGovern. And as I said, Frank was never married. His sister, was my mother, Pearl. His cousin, John Duffy, he asked him how the food was in the Army. And Frank said he never ate better. I'm not sure if that was a reference to lots of food because they weren't very rich, or the fact that my grandmother apparently was not a good cook. And he thought their Army food was so much better than what he had had at home. But anyway, I found that interesting. Little view of what the young man was. Just a boy, really. Anyway, I am hoping that if anyone could share any pictures they might have of Frank, or even anecdotes about when he was a young boy or a young man, I would be very grateful for any information that anybody could come up with. Thank
you. Feel free to contact us at our email address,